For best welding safety, it is essential to familiarize yourself with the equipment and best practices. There are two types of welding. Gas, cylinders contain oxygen and acetylene. Mix together in the right proportion, and you get a hot flame to weld or cut metal. Electric, also referred to as MIG, wire, or TIG, stick. This is another method of welding. Another term for this is arc welding. Caution should also be used as this welding is done with high voltage, which could cause severe shock. Use personal protective equipment or PPE. Primary items like welder helmet, gloves, long sleeve shirts, and pants are a must. There are even welder's aprons and bibs for more protection. Even if an open flame doesn't immediately ignite an unwanted fire, be mindful of hot metal slags falling onto the floor or traveling sparks. Have someone be a spotter to check for stray sparks and have a fire extinguisher close by just in case. Welding or torches are effective tools when used with care and the proper PPE. If you are unsure, ask your supervisor for clarification. It is always better to be safe.